We are breeders, in the midst of the coronavirus we are working on, because we have never been anywhere, we only live in the village, providing adequate food and all our food needs can be obtained easily. Every day we work in the fields and care for livestock.